announce the 2019 SWAC Championship game from Norman, Mississippi. The Braves fans from Alcorn State, they are ready. The reigning SWAC champions.
We're going to run our offense behind them. We're going to become a rushing attack, use the option, use our running backs. And they've had success since then.
Javon Morrison with plenty of room. Javon Morrison with nothing but open field in front of him. He runs it back for the score and the answer. For Skelton last year, he got injured, fumbles the football, able to pick it up in his own end zone, gets it away, and it's nearly interception.
It may still be a safety.
Yeah, that could be.
If that's a holding from back in the end zone when he broke pocket contain, that would be a safety. Let's see if it's holding or a block in the back possibly.
Offense, number 77. Since the foul occurred in the end zone, results of play is the safety.
Add that so, you know, it comes up with a big catch.
18-yard, and Nico Duffy right up the middle. Nico Duffy, who has been special, and he continues to drag defenders with him. Nico Duffy, the true freshman out of Tampa, Florida, good for 27 on that run.
This is the Braves are prowling.
Pull down, Rodarius Anderson with the grab, and again, he will not be denied inside the five, and finally brought down.
This is SWAC football.
And goal. Harper with the pitch to Turner, and the clear path to the end zone. Trent Turner out of Alabama on that 3-yard touchdown run.
How quickly was the lead? This is an option in man on the line of scrimmage. They're doing the option pitch off of Jacoby Papillon. Great recognition by Felix Harper. Makes the pitch. Turner goes into the end zone easily. And what a response by the Alcorn State offense.
They drove 75 yards.
All them. Keep in mind the SWAT. They lead FCS in attendance every year. So we'll see in Atlanta. Those Aggies are trying to make that there.
The ball comes loose. Solomon Muhammad again. Active hands on defense. It was charred loose. And just near midfield, the Braves will get the ball back on offense. That was Jawan Taylor who popped it loose.
Just helmet on football. The ball comes out. Muhammad with great recognition to recover the fumble. And another turnover for Southern University. But they are controlling the line of scrimmage whenever the numbers are even.
Skelton with time. And I think the ball may have been batted. Hangs in the air. And it's intercepted. Another INT on the game. This time it's Michael Webb.
Southern continues to do self-inflicted wounds. They move the football effectively.
Empty backfield for Skelton. Looking, trying to find a man, and it's intercepted in the end zone. Ill-advised pass, and Jawan Taylor says, I'll take it away.
Ill-advised pass, to say the least.
Here on second down. The lefty has a man wide open. This is Charles Pringle. You're not going to catch him. Touchdown, Braves. A 56-yard pass and catch from Harper to Pringle.
The world-famed Tiger marching band from Grambling. Go toe-to-toe with the jukebox.
Wide open again! And the pass complete! And LeCharles Pringle bringing it in once more.
Southern has to figure this out. They're dropping off too soon, so it's confusion in who's got them. And that's the second time we've seen two blue jerseys come up and go to the wrong guy and leave LaCharles Pringle open down the seam. Very fortunate that wasn't another touchdown.
And now McCullough can give his team the lead on this 23-yard attempt. High snap brought down, and it is good.
And now Alcorn has the lead by one.
And now on fourth and one. Critical play here for Southern. They hand the ball off right ahead. That's Jared Sims. And Sims may have been driven back again, depending on the spot.
And I believe they're going to be short.
And they are.
The number one rushing team in the conference needed a yard to keep a drive going, and Alcorn stuffed them.
Deshaun Waller. Waller cuts back. Waller still on his feet, running people over. A big time power run from Deshaun Waller. Graduation was yesterday. Now here the other way, the speedster Nico Duffy.
You at least have to act like you're trying to tackle though.
Waller, and he's in! Touchdown to Sean Waller.
Ooh, it's been a real quick clock.
Skelton.
Look out.
Throws it to the outside, and it's intercepted! Stepped in front of it! It's Torrance Wilson! Wilson seals the deal for Alcorn State! Yard pick six! And the Braves are headed back to Atlanta!
Their way back to Atlanta, and Fred McNair is the coach of the year.
It's likely the final play of the ball game, and Alcorn State has done it. Back-to-back SWAC champions. Hello, Atlanta. I'll see you on December 21st.